The past 4 years of doing the METGs Festival have been the best 4 years of my life. Everyone's so interesting and different, but we all have like the same interests because we've been obsessed with this one thing for so long, which is festival. We work so hard and like we put our all into this one show, and when you get up there, like the day of prelims, the first time you perform the show for real, you put everything into that one performance, and after it's done, it feels amazing. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. Trouble in my dragon. During festival, there's so many different types of people, but we all come together for the same love of theater. And everyone's so weird and different, but it's amazing because no one will ever judge you for being exactly who you are. The energy throughout the day is contagious. Like, everyone is so happy and just happy to be here and perform, and we feed off of each other's energy, and it's truly, it's the best experience I have ever had.
This is festival. This is it. This is the moment we've been working for. Woo!
This is the one thing I'm gonna remember from like high school, and this is the one thing I'm just going, like, it's the best thing of high school, of my high school career. It's the best thing I've done.